This is our sample water. We're going to pour this into a test cell. We energize the power supply. We shake it slightly, as this will simulate the water actually flowing through the cell. And what it does is it energizes all the particles, the solid particles within the water itself. Pour that back into the sample cup. Give it a slight stir, and you can already see it separating. This is the before water that we drew from the bucket. This is tap water, and as this separates, you'll continue to see the clear phase at the bottom with the solids floating to the top.